Hey guys, what's up? The J-Bros here, and welcome back. And today, unfortunately, we are going to troll Jacob. It is the troll games. Okay, so grab that pickaxe. Yep, right there. And go down this hole. With the waterfall. Hold on, Jacob, you're supposed to swim up the corner of it. Like...
What are you talking about?
There. Today we trolled Jacob.
What just happened?
So what just happened, I will show you guys what happened.
What?
Okay. When you picked up the block right here, it sent a redstone signal all the way down.
I want to do this again!
All the way down to pull these back, and he fell in a hole. So, on to the next trap. Jacob, this next trap, you do not need the pickaxe, but you know, don't put it back in the chest.
I won't.
Jacob.
Goodbye.
Okay, come on. Now what I want you to do is to just run straight through. This might not work, but hold on. I thought so. Okay. Here, I will just make it work. Okay, Jacob, wait for it.
Wee.
If you look on Jacob's screen, he is flying.
Ow.
And of course,
I really want to land in the water. I want to try that again.
Jacob, I'm sorry to say, but you only had one chance. Okay,
aww.
Jacob, grab your pickaxe. I'll grab it. Okay.
Whoops.
I told you, So, this is the last trap for today. Jacob, go mine that diamond.
What diamond?
So, let's say your friend is here and you want to troll him.
Give me that diamond, though. I want that diamond.
It lags horribly, though.
I survived.
You did?
How did I survive?
Okay.
That was insane.
Yeah.
And how did I survive that? And now I'm stuck.
So, sorry this one didn't exactly work, but... we will see you back in the next troll game. And I hope you enjoyed this episode.
Bye.
Goodbye.